So this is what a cheese factory looks like.
And we're just in time for the first delivery.
Make way for the cheese truck.
No, Gears, it's carrying the main ingredient for making cheese.
What, rubber? Chestnuts? Old cell phones?
Close. It's milk, and it's being pasteurized right now.
Ah, I knew that. That's when you heat up the milk to get rid of the bacteria.
Let the cheese making begin!
I'm no expert, Wiz, but I'd say our cheese is a little watery.
Right you are, Gears. That's why we're adding bacteria culture.
Wiz, didn't we just remove the bacteria?
This is good bacteria, the same kind you use in yogurt. It'll give it flavor and help turn it into cheese. That and a lot of mixing.
And he's adding...
a coagulant.
You lost me.
It'll harden the mixture, make it gel.
It's working, look!
It also separates the curds and whey.
Oh, I should call my friend Little Miss Muffet. She's probably on a tuffet.
Eating her curds and whey.
I love when we rhyme old school.
That was more like preschool.
So curds are the chunks that we'll turn into cheese, and whey is the liquid that gets left behind. And all this mixing is to separate the curds and whey. So we've got cheese curds. What's next?
We drain out the whey.
So all that's left is...
curds!
An avalanche of curds. Get your cheese shovel and start digging. Look, Wiz, it's like snowbanks of cheese curds.
With a driveway down the middle.
Now he's cutting the cheese.
What's so funny about that?
Nothing. Continue.
Piling up the curds will push out the water and the air.
That's called cheddaring. It's going to need to sit for a while, so let's go look around. What's that orange color, Wiz?
That's annatto beans. That's a natural food coloring.
We're gonna mix it in and separate the curds just like the last batch. What's going on, Wiz? It was just starting to look like cheese, and now we're grinding it into curds again?
Now that it's heavy and thick, we want to break it up so we can mix in some more salt. The salt stops the bacteria and gets rid of the bitter taste.
Oh, they're making sure all of it gets coated. Let's see how our colored batch is coming along. That's it. Get rid of the whey so there's just nice orange curds left. Wiz, they're mixing it with the first batch.
Know any good cheese shoveling songs?
I've been shoveling cheddar all the live long day. Scooping cheese up with a bucket. Take it, Wiz.
Then you weigh it and dump it in a box and you pack it in with your cheese gloves and matching cheese socks.
Nice freestyling, Wiz. But watch carefully, because I think our cheese is about to take shape.
And a cheese sweater with a cheese shirt.
Oh, okay, save it, Wiz. Watch what happens.
Whoa!
That is the end of the cheese water, Wiz. Nothing left but solid bricks of cheese.
Marble cheddar!
Is that what you call it? It looks like marble. Delicious marble.
That wire cutter is the perfect tool for cutting it into blocks.
Cutting what, Wiz?
Cutting the cheese. Why is that so funny?
Didn't you know that cutting the cheese means...
slicing it on the scale to make sure it's the right weight?
Exactly. This one needs a little shave. This is what it looks like at the supermarket, wrapped in plastic.
This machine sucks out the air and seals the bag shut.
Keeps our delicious marble cheese tight and fresh. Let's go, Wiz. Where there's cheese, there's a social event.
Wait till our friends try our cheese, Gears.
Hey, fellas, love the art. Have some cheddar. Girls, you've never had anything this good on a toothpick. Believe me. Oh, hey, love the new look. You should be in movies. Stick around, we're gonna listen to soft rock and play marbles. What do you think, Wiz? Should I?
I think you're cheesy enough.
Hey, wait a minute.